Glory to Jesus. Honor unto Mary. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today is the first Sunday in the month of August 2020. And we thank God for being alive in the land of the living. Thank you, Jesus. I use this medium to wish you a happy new month. And I declare unto your life that this 8 months of the year will favor you all round in Jesus' name. Amen. Our text for this Sunday reflection is from the Gospel of Matthew chapter 14, from verse 13 to 21. And we shall be speaking on the topic, Jesus Satisfies. Jesus Satisfies. The passage is about the feeding of the 5,000 people with 5 loaves of bread and 2 pieces of fish. It is important for us to know that in spite of the limited food, 5,000 men, excluding women and children, ate and were all satisfied. That was a miracle. Brothers and sisters, Jesus satisfies. It does not matter if you have little or don't even have anything at all. God can satisfy you and meet your needs, whether they are physical, financial, or spiritual needs. The Lord is capable. The Lord is able to meet us, to do anything for us. But the secret is turning whatever we have over to God, including our lack, including your lack. Turn whatever you have over to God. Our God is able to multiply your little into abundance so that you can be satisfied as long as you turn that little over to Him. That is what we do in Over to You, Lord Women Prayer Group. If we have nothing, we turn the situation over to God and He satisfies. If we have little, we still turn it to God and He gives us more than we surrender to Him, so that at the end, we can be satisfied. I don't know what you're going through, but the Lord is telling you right now to hand over that situation. Hand over that challenge. Hand over that moment, that trial, that difficult time, that thing that makes you cry, that you ask God, where are you? The Lord is talking to you. Hand it over to God and God will take over. Amen. Are you in the wilderness with lots of needs and help seem to be far away? Are you worried about the next food for your family and where it will come from? Are you desperately in need? Turn that situation over to Jesus. Turn that situation over to God. He satisfies and He will satisfy you even in your present situation. Amen. I pray for you today that the Lord will give us the grace and confidence to turn our situations and needs over to the Lord so that He can satisfy us fully through Christ our Lord. Amen. Child of God, it doesn't matter what you are going through. It does not matter what you are passing through right now. The Lord is talking to you to hand over to Him. Hand over that problem. Hand over that situation. Hand over that health issues. That thing that nobody can do for you. Child of God, hand it over to God and God will take over. As God is taking over, I declare you must testify to the glory of God in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Happy New Month. Happy New Month.